This song was written in 2007, taken from the story where Samuel was hearing God's voice, but he didn't believe it was God. He thought it was Eli speaking, and he kept doubting that it was God. And then finally, he believed that it was the Lord, and he said, "I am your servant. Speak to me. I am listening." And it's for all of us that we always assume when we think God may be speaking to us that he's not, but he is the speaking God. And may we ever be watching and listening for what he wants to say to us. This is the song, "Speak to Me."
I need to hear.